New tonight, Channel 9 has confirmed that former congressional candidate Mark Harris and political operative McCray Dowless are both under federal investigation. They each received a subpoena from the Department of Justice. Our government reporter Joe Bruno helped uncover election fraud allegations involving his campaign last year. And Joe, you're here to explain more about what these subpoenas mean.
The Wake County DA's investigation is still going on. Now the federal government is hopping in. Signs that this story is not going away anytime soon.
Republican former 9th District nominee Mark Harris, political operative McCray Dowless, and the North Carolina State Board of Elections all have federal subpoenas in their hands from the Public Integrity Section of the United States Department of Justice. A copy of the subpoena obtained by Channel 9 commands the State Board of Elections to testify before a grand jury in the Eastern District of North Carolina and to produce all documents related to the 9th District election fraud investigation. Political expert Eric Heberlig says this could lengthen the story, not shorten it.
I think what everybody wants is the end game. You know, they want to know who did what, you know, or are they going to go to jail for it?
The federal government's involvement isn't necessarily a surprise. Last month, former acting attorney general Matthew Whitaker said the DOJ is monitoring NC9.
I am very aware of what is happening in North Carolina. We have previously done voting rights cases in North Carolina, and we're watching that situation very carefully.
With dates set for the special election and dueling state and federal investigations, Heberlig says candidates can expect the issue to repeatedly come up during the race.
That makes it harder for the Republican candidate who wasn't involved in these incidents to get out his or her message that they want voters to hear.
And Joe, what do we know about the timeline for this federal investigation?
Well, according to the subpoenas, they're demanding testimony from April 16th to April 18th. And Paul, we did reach out to several others that possibly could have been subpoenaed, but at this time, we've only been able to confirm that Mark Harris, McCray Dowless, and the State Board are impacted by this.
Joe Bruno continuing his groundbreaking investigation. Thank you so much. Now, he mentioned the special election. Democrat Dan McCready officially filed to run today. He's expected to run unopposed in the primary. Two Republicans and a Libertarian have also officially filed. Candidates have until the end of the week to put in those papers.